Charlotte Caruso. But the question is this, Corey, is Nia Jax back?
Stupid Oscar lock. She knows she should be grateful that she got
to
wrestle.
She really should, you know? She really should.
I'm 6-time women's champion. Well, you know. Anyway, forget it. It's over. Hello? I cannot believe what you said to Nia.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what I mean? I mean, talk about belittling. You pretty much told her that she was an embarrassment, a loser, and a failure who let her entire family down.
Well, truth hurts.
Oh my God.
And that was me being nice. I could have been a lot harder.
Oh, a lot harder. Harder than telling her that she's been an outcast her whole life because she was so much bigger than the rest of the kids. Seriously? I mean, can I tell you that I almost died when you said that you see the way that people look at her when you walk through the airport?
Well, yeah. It's like watching freaking Shrek lumber through TSA.
That made me choke on my water.
But the best part is, Nia's perfectly happy just carrying my bags and walking behind me. Wow. Come on, it's Nia. She needs to be coddled because she can't handle the truth. Mm-hmm. And the truth is, I use Nia. I use her because she's a vulnerable human being. I mean, come on, look at her and look at me.
That's true, it's a big difference.
No wonder she tries to hitch her wagons onto me. But God, I can't believe she screwed us tonight, especially you.
Yeah, especially me. I mean, I can't believe it. And next week, she better.
Oh, no, no, don't worry.
Yeah?
Next week when I face Asuka, Nia will be out there right where we want her. Okay. I have Nia in the palm of my hand. Trust me. She grew up her entire life this total loser and is so desperate and needy to have friends like us. She's easily manipulated, and if I'm being honest, she's just as dumb as she is big. And you should have seen how gullible she was when I told her I love you. She was like, oh, I love you too, Bliss. I mean, shoot, I'd love me too if I looked like her.
Wow.
Well, Nick, Nia knows she would be nothing without me.
That's kind of true.
Nothing.
Actually, yeah.
She worships the ground I walk on because I make her relevant. Mm-hmm. She's like high school. You became popular once you hung out with me. So next week, you and I will use Nia to do our heavy lifting.
Okay.
She does all the dirty work and we get all the glory. Mm-hmm. And if for some reason she decides to actually think for herself for the first time in her life, we'll just have to beat the hell out of her.
I like that.
I know. It's a great plan.
It's pretty good.
Oh my God, where is Charlie? I'm not waiting all night for this troll to interview me.
She's so annoying.
She's never on time. Right? I just don't know. What does she have to
she's
do?
She's gonna make up. She's probably gonna make up.
Hey, I'm really sorry for being late.
Oh, hey. Hey, nice to talk about you.
Just so you're aware, because we were scheduled to do an interview, that boom microphone right there, it's been on the entire time.
This microphone.
Yeah, and now everyone has heard everything you two just said.
The interview this evening will not be happening, but you did hear the challenge. Next week, it will be Alexa Bliss versus Asuka. And I know Alexa's hoping that Nia is going to join her on this mission to put an end to...
Oh, Alexa! Oh, Alexa! Where is she? Oh! Where the freak is Alexa?
No, Nia,
oh!
They just ran out of here. I don't know where they went. I'm gonna get out of here.